So we're going to go in with them, and what I'm going to ask you to do is just acknowledge that they have two blind spots, so their nose, so they've got their eyes on either side of the head, so they can't see you if you go straight up to them.
Right,
so
okay.
The best place to approach them is at the side, because then they can see you.
Yeah.
Their back end also, they can't see you there, think of a reversing lorry.
Don't you get kicked?
You might. So if they were spooked by anything, then their instinct is to run. So
okay.
They would kick out their back feet. So it's just to keep you safe. The top of the fences are electric, so don't touch the top of the fences.
Okay.
Yeah.
Not to self, don't touch the fences.
And then if you want to have contact with the horses, literally go to their shoulders. So we do ask you not to stroke their faces,
yeah.
Because it's a really intimate thing to do. I wouldn't come over and start stroking your face at this point, so it just
exactly.
Won't be appropriate. So it's the same for the horses, really.
Yeah.
So have a read of that, and if you're happy to sign, and if there's anything you're not sure about, please just say so. Yeah, and then we'll go in.
Switch off your phones and don't bring them in with the horses.
I think she's all right with it because she's at the
bus.
All right. What's the date?
28th, mate.
Now, I've read your form. Is it okay for us to use to film?
It's absolutely fine. So long as Marcus is happy with
yeah,
that,
yeah, just paying attention to your rules here.
Yeah.
Just,
it says on there to take your phones off and whatnot.
Yeah.
Is that the only one? Or?
It is the only one, yes. Yeah.
Thank
yeah.
you so much, Maggie.
Yeah, I'm fine. Perfect.
So let's have a look at what Marcus is doing. So this is the venue.
Want to borrow any rally gloves?
Yeah,
it's slightly muddy in the field.
It'll be okay, but
sure.
These are messing about trainers, they're all
right. Mate, take the willies. Do you know why? Because you're going to get back in my car with those boots.
You're going to take your willies.
I'm not going in the field, am I?
Is it not?
It's up to you.
I better take some willies on
it. I think so, yeah.
I better use some willies.
Never turn down free willies, Marcus, on a farm, mate.
Only could you bring them about your car?
No, I actually forgot to bring my willies. I've got some. Next time we come, I'll bring my willies.
Largest, I think. So I don't know if you want to give those a try. Yeah, I think those are slightly smaller. Manage.
Yeah,
that'll be
alright.
Yeah, okay, cool.
Lovely, jovely.
That'll do for now. That'll
yeah.
do.
Yeah.
Can I just start on to you with something?
You can, of course you can.
Look what I like to see. Thank you.
That's alright. That's
okay.
It, you're in. We're going to go into the field.
Sure.
And before you meet the horses, we're going to do what we call the bottom plan. Just get your present.
Yeah.
Okay. Other than that, really, because we all come here, or anywhere else, we've all got to use the bathroom, where stuff is going on, which is from the past, so when you come to the side, I really want you to be as much as you can. Before we stand, if there's any other things, then you can go in.
Horse again.
Yeah. So I'm not going to take you in that much.
So I can look at what's that going like? Five walking this every day.
Yeah, I think I do between about 5 and 8 miles a day, something like
that.
Oh
my goodness. So you're the athlete here then?
Yeah.
So this is a horse farm here. So if you look that way, that building on top of the hill, that's as far as the farm goes, and just down the other side.
Oh, it's very big.
So they breed horses, they also breed dogs too. So there are literally horses as far as you can see, which is quite amazing. Right, so this is their home.
What?